Should we do it?
Here he comes.
Can I just ask if you have facilities for people arriving by airship?
Patient hospital.
Hammond, you blithering idiot!
Actually, it suddenly dawned upon me that he isn't very bright.
Hello, thank you so much, and welcome. Now, I would like to start the program with a letter from a very annoyed fan. Dear so-called Top Gear, why is it that you don't do proper car reviews anymore? The road tests you conduct aren't helpful and are a complete waste of time. Anonymous. Well, Anonymous, our car reviews are very helpful and informative, okay? And second of all, we still do proper car reviews.
Right, to back up this claim, I'll be reviewing Volkswagen's 2011 Brasila. And what I thought I'd do is I'd break the review down into segments so that we can cover all the bases.
The answer to that question is yes, this car is very economical. It has no engine, it's just simply powered by physics and Newton's laws of motion. I can just go about my day not worrying about polluting the atmosphere or waiting at a charging station because it just goes based on physics. Also makes your life less expensive. Take these cars, for example, at this upcoming petrol station. They all have to take 5 minutes out of their day just to fill up on fuel. See, there they are there. Yes, filling up on petrol. Enjoying your fill up. Oh, jeez!
That's where you're going to have some trouble. The whole car is cast in die-cast metal, including the doors, which have no hinges, as you can see. So in order to get inside the car, you have to go through the open window, which is something I don't think a disabled person could do. Say, for example, you need to fit a wheelchair into the boot. Well, you can't do that because it has no hinges. The same could be said for the rear hatch here. Again, no hinges. So, unless you have a grinder, then you won't be able to take your grandma out for Sunday lunch.
Well, as previously stated, the car itself has no engine, so it is impossible for it to break down. I think the better question is, could it break? And the answer to that question is no, it can't. Unless you have a destructive child at the wheel.
Thank you. Speaks for itself, really. Well, prices start at 77 pence, and go for as much as £6.83. So unless you have a daily allowance, then, no. No, you can't.
I find this a little ironic because the Priscilla was made with the Brazilian markets in mind. Oh well, there's always next FIFA, right?
Unfortunately, I was unable to film the final segment of my independent film, thus meaning that this car review is unfinished. And on that terrible disappointment, it's time to end. Thank you so much for watching. Good night.